What is A4 divided in half? A 4 paper divided in half results in 2 A5 sheets. Standard A4 paper measures 210 mm by 297 mm. When divided in half across its length, each A5 sheet measures 148.5 mm by 210 mm. This halving process maintains the paper's aspect ratio, essentially allowing documents or images to be scaled down without distorting their proportions.